I'm Patricia Casey and I'm an artist from Sydney, Australia. I'm here in the Fish Factory for the month of June and I'm a visual artist. So I make montages of people often and places that have never actually been together. My philosophical interest is in partly truth in photography, which I don't think exists, and also phenomenology and Merleau-Ponty's theories about the lived body and the landscape. So I'm inserting my own hand into the images by embroidering them. So I've been doing this for quite some time, and the project that I'm doing here is an ongoing research into that lived body experience in the landscape. And having the luxury of this residency where time is your friend, it's led me to start to experiment with watercolour and stitching. I am taking a lot of photographs that I'll need to develop further when I get back home, but the freedom of being able to draw while I'm here has been incredible. So I've started off taking a lot of photographs. On the day after we arrived at the residency, the mist and the light were amazing. So I went down onto the small jetty and took a lot of photographs of the mist, and it seemed like I could take a photograph of the same spot 10 times and it was a different place. And that's very much the case here in Iceland. So I'm quite intrigued with it. I'm also really taken by the way there are clefts in most of the rocky structures here. There are dividing lines where the things that have been formed together are now split apart, which has moved me into making this series of watercolours, which I'm going to be working on most of the time I'm here. So this is sort of like a mist series where with the embroidered metallic thread I have reproduced the line. The mist and the rocky terrain and the ice are the keys to this place. The whole thing of being immersed in this landscape and being at this place where you actually have to slow down. You have to get dressed properly to leave the house. You have to put good shoes on. You have to put a coat on. Everything takes a little bit longer, and I think that's really good for artists, because we all have to do all these other things in order to live and put food on the table, and to be here where you can take the time, and this place encourages you to take the time. It's a perfect place for my project.